A new piece of art is now in downtown Pueblo. Artist Eric McCue and the Impact Youth Initiative, they made a sculpture called The Weight of Waste. It's meant to collect water bottles and let people reflect on the amount of waste that's in there, along with inspiring people to recycle.
Be mindful of what they're consuming, you know, and if there's something they can use that's more reusable, you know, such as the Nalgene water bottles and stuff.
Very cool. The new art piece can be found outside the El Pueblo Museum.